an online romance. She thought he was a soldier, photos, family history. The scam that cost her thousands. A shocking tale of deception and heartbreak. Thursday at 11 on News 10.